Delhi's Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, he has filed for a petition in the Supreme Court asking for an extension as far as his bail is concerned. Do remember, he's out on bail till the 1st of June, after which he is expected to surrender back and go back into Tihar Jail. Arvind Kejriwal is asking for an extension on health grounds. To get more on this, we have my colleague Vedanta joining us. Vedant, the extension as far as bail plea is concerned is only for 7 days, and that also on health grounds. What is the issue that the Chief Minister is facing?
Right, Divya, as you rightly pointed out, Chief Minister's interim bail that the Supreme Court granted for campaign ends on the 1st of June, and he needs to surrender on the 2nd of June. Now, remember, it has been a long-drawn battle as far as the Chief Minister's health is concerned. We've seen this entire standoff play out on his diabetes as well. What does this particular bail plea say? This bail plea asks for an extension of the Chief Minister's interim bail for 7 days, and says that there are symptoms of a serious disease and there needs to be a medical investigation. Now, remember, the bail plea also says that his he's lost weight significantly as well ever since he was lodged in the Tihar jail. So all of those details are mentioned in the plea, and he has sought an extension by 7 days. Now, remember, earlier as well, we had seen that the Aam Aadmi Party had claimed that the Chief Minister's sugar levels have plummeted, and that he has lost a lot of weight, and that he's not been provided a medication appropriately inside the Tihar jail as well. There was an entire back and forth between the Aam Aadmi Party and the Tihar jail, with the Aam Aadmi Party saying that he needs insulin, Tihar jail refuting those claims, saying that there was no mention of insulin and he's only on oral medication as far as his diabetes is concerned. So there was that entire back and forth. But now this bail plea, this extension of the bail plea, comes as an interesting twist in this entire saga. This will, of course, be picked up by the BJP as well, to say that Arvind Kejriwal is only sort of making excuses and making vague arguments to stay out of jail, and that, he is perhaps abusing his powers as a chief minister. Now, because remember, the Supreme Court had clearly said that they are granting him bail only because elections are underway. Had elections not been underway, the Supreme Court had sort of very clearly specified that had elections not been underway, he would not have been granted bail. And the only premise for the Supreme Court to grant him bail is election campaigning and electioneering. So it remains to be seen whether the Supreme Court actually sort of what the Supreme Court says on it, when the Supreme Court will take it up. All of those aspects will be we'll have to wait and see how they play out. But it is difficult that the Supreme Court actually extends his interim bail, because it had specified that it's only for election campaigning that he's getting bail. If there are health grounds, the Supreme Court perhaps may direct the Tihar jail or the jail authorities to make special arrangements for Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. But his extension seems unlikely. Of course, you cannot predict what the Supreme Court does or the Supreme Court says. But given the arguments made by the Supreme Court in its interim bail order, it seems unlikely. And this also will play out as an important political flashpoint. Also, this comes right ahead of the Punjab elections. Remember, Chief Minister is in Punjab. He campaigned in Hoshiarpur yesterday. He has a busy schedule, a packed schedule in Punjab. Elections in Punjab will take place on the 1st of June. It's an important state for the Aam Aadmi Party. So a lot at stake as far as these couple of days are concerned. And it's only after elections that we'll see that Arvind Kejriwal, whether he gets an extension as far as his bail is concerned or not. Right. Vidya, back to you.
Right. Vedant, you mentioned that Arvind Kejriwal had lost weight. So claims being made that he's lost 7 kg while he was in Tihar jail. But what is being said now on the grounds that they're asking for that extension? They're saying that he needs to get a PET scan and a CT scan, which is why they need that 7-day period. How long does it really take to get a PET scan or a CT scan?
Well, Divya, these technicalities are perhaps something that the Supreme Court will have to look at. But the larger point being made by the Aam Aadmi Party is that, there are symptoms of a more serious disease, which is why he needs to stay out of jail and get all these tests done so that, there is some clarity as to what has really happened to the Chief Minister. Because several claims being made that, right, his diabetes has sort of exacerbated as well. He's lost weight. So that, all of that, as per the Aam Aadmi Party, points to some sort of a larger disease. Whether the Supreme Court actually looks at these claims as serious medical grounds for him to stay out of jail, that remains to be seen.
Right. Thank you so much, Vedant, for joining us with all those details.